Welcome to the quick start tutorial for the Lexile Analyzer. The Lexile Analyzer tool measures the complexity of entered text, resulting in a Lexile measure range. You can find the tool in your Lexile and Quantile Hub All Tools page, or navigate there directly using hub.lexile.com/analyzer. Before you begin, there are some important things to remember. First, the Lexile Analyzer is designed for use with conventionally edited prose text. That means you should never measure student writing or non-prose text like recipes, songs, poetry, or plays. Next, always remove any numerical digits, special symbols, URLs, abbreviations, and parentheses around complete sentences from your text, as they interfere with the measurement process. Your goal while preparing text for measurement is to keep all complete sentences while removing the rest. And finally, depending on your Lexile and Quantile Hub membership level, different word limits apply. Basic Guests can measure up to 250 words. Basic Plus members can measure up to 500 words. And Premium members can measure up to 1,000 words. Are you ready to begin? To enter text for measurement, simply click inside the text entry box. Type the text directly in the box or copy and paste from your source document. Premium members can upload text by clicking the Upload a File button. When your file menu appears, select your file and then click the Open button. Your text will then appear in the entry box. And whether you're pasting or uploading, it is important that you only use plain text. Plain text is the only file type recognized by the Lexile Analyzer. Once your text is in place, just click Analyze to view the results. Your text's Lexile measure range appears at the top of the tool. The recommended books list shows some published books that have a similar Lexile measure to your measured text. Just click on a book's title to visit its detail page in the Lexile Find a Book tool. Premium members can click the Indicator tab to view early reading and upper level indicator results. Basic Plus and Premium members receive key vocabulary words. Just click the Vocabulary tab to view key vocabulary within the analyzed text. Results include keywords, parts of speech, and sample sentences. These words are highlighted in the text. To view the part of speech, definition, and sample sentences, just click on the vocabulary word. The Lexile Analyzer will retain the 10 most recent texts for Basic Plus members and the 50 most recent texts for Premium members. Just click the My History tab to view your sortable history of analyzed texts. Now you're ready to put the Lexile Analyzer to work. Please remember that your Lexile measure ranges are not certified by Metametrics and are not for commercial use or personal gain. That concludes this quick start tutorial. We'd love to know what you think about the Lexile Analyzer. Visit support.lexile.com to find more answers or to get in touch with the Lexile and Quantile team. Thanks for watching!